Each individual has their own set of strengths and skills, ones which are unique to them. Even still, there are often certain natural strengths which are attached to each personality type. Each personality having innate abilities which come from the way they process and receive the world around them. When it comes to strengths and talents, the ENFJ has many, and even still they often feel like they have room for improvement. They are go-getters who firmly believe in reaching for a certain level of perfection in their lives. When the ENFJ has a weakness, they often seek to stamp this out and become more capable people, since they don't believe in letting down the people around them. This certainly makes them skilled and capable people, who can excel in most situations they are placed in. They can juggle. ENFJs are naturally very strong-willed people, which comes from their perfectionist nature. They don't believe in backing down or allowing their struggles to prevent them from succeeding. When they have a goal in mind, they will work hard and do whatever it takes to overcome their struggles. They want to be capable of taking care of those around them, and because of this, the ENFJ often puts a lot of pressure on their own shoulders. They take on so many tasks and will continue juggling them with serious skill. This ability to juggle and keep track of so many responsibilities is certainly something which helps the ENFJ to excel in most situations they are in. They also do well in fast-paced jobs because the ENFJ can keep track of so many things, where others will crumble under the pressure. While this can certainly get overwhelming for the ENFJ, they have a rather direct way of approaching things. They don't let themselves fall behind, instead they continue to push through sheer strength of will. When they have something important that needs to be done, they don't push it aside simply because they have too many things on their plate already. Instead, the ENFJ takes on these tasks and finds whatever means necessary in order to push forward. Their minds are capable of juggling so many different things at once, and the ENFJ simply does this through their natural skills and abilities. Their compassion and understanding. ENFJs are naturally compassionate and empathetic people, which helps them to understand those around them. ENFJs have this natural ability to comprehend what other people are feeling by reading the little ways they behave and simply by feeling those emotions themselves. They can sense when something is wrong, and this helps them to understand the motives and desires of others. Knowing what those around them feel and want is certainly something which can help the ENFJ in a lot of different ways. This helps them to connect with people and be the one who can provide them with what they want and need. This makes the ENFJ excel in so many situations, especially anything which has them dealing with people and needing to connect with their needs. Their sense of empathy and understanding also makes the ENFJ amazing in caretaking careers. When they are the person who needs to tend to the needs of those around them, this is something the ENFJ natural is good at. Not only is the ENFJ skilled at caring for others, it is something they deeply enjoy and feel most themselves doing. They want to make people feel good and happy, and enjoy doing whatever they can to improve their lives and feel like they are making a difference for them. This is why the ENFJ natural sense of empathy and compassion is actually an incredible skill, one which helps them excel in so many different areas of their lives. It especially helps the ENFJ excel in relationships, since so many people want to be close to this type of caring heart and this ability to understand them so easily. Their intuition. While ENFJ are certainly driven and empathetic people, they are also highly intuitive. They have a strong sense of intuition, which helps to guide them in the right direction. ENFJs process information from around them and subconsciously use these details in order to make predictions about the future. This helps the ENFJ realize which choice is the most beneficial, since their minds tell them which directions are going to lead to something unpleasant. ENFJs who learn to trust in their natural intuition will certainly excel in almost anything they do in life. Learning to trust in themselves helps the ENFJ to follow the path which is most beneficial to them, and also allows them to be a better guide for those around them. Sometimes trusting in this intuition can be challenging, since the ENFJ doesn't always know where this information is coming from. They are also logical-minded people, and so this combination can be something which confuses them at times. The more they start to realize the truth behind their natural intuitive abilities, the more they can comfortably trust in their own knowledge and understanding of the world and people around them. They are great communicators. ENFJs are naturally good at communicating with others, which is quite the impressive and useful skill. ENFJs are often capable of connecting with people, even the ones that others are fearful of. This helps them become more direct with their superiors, and even allow them to advance in their lives and careers in ways that most would struggle with. ENFJs are not afraid of communicating, and are natural at being able to find the right words and energy to connect with others. This is not a small skill, and is something which actually makes the ENFJ extremely capable people. They can fit into just about any situation or any social group, and know just the right ways to adapt. Did you agree with this as an ENFJ? Do you have any wisdom to share? Let us know in the comments. See you in another video.